Hey guys. So we're gonna be doing a drag Christmas makeup tutorial. This is my makeup artist Serena Toller. She's new to our channel, but yeah, like she's coming up in the business. Like she's really she's really great. Okay, so what are we starting with, Serena?
So we're gonna start with foundation.
Okay. We have to like
So I'm gonna be using Maybelline Age Rewind foundation, and the color
is
31
nude. Okay, perfect.
All right, so just gotta put it, dab it all over.
Beautiful. So you guys can get a really good look at that color and see how good it's gonna blend.
And so we take our beauty blender. This is
the Sephora sponge.
Yeah, and then we just dab it in. Sure to cover the eyebrows.
Just like the dance move. Yep. Cover the eyebrows.
We're gonna be making new eyebrows for you. It's drag.
Okay, you have to look. I can't turn my head. The viewers want to see. What we can do, we're just gonna move this a little bit. Oh great. Just right there.
Awesome.
Okay.
What? This is perfect.
You guys can see the color blends really nicely with my skin tone. You know, I have kind of an
natural paleness.
Yeah, natural paleness.
So now we're gonna take our concealer, not Sponce, but we're using another Maybelline product, Age Rewind.
Yes, this is
color.
Honestly the best concealer. I use it every single day, you know, like if I'm going to school, if I'm going to work, just hang out with friends, you know, if I'm gonna cover something up a little bit.
We're gonna have to exaggerate this because it's a drag, so we're gonna go all the way down.
Oh yeah, the triangle. You gotta get that triangle motion going just because, you know.
I'm gonna do a little up here.
Everything needs to be completely
down
even.
Down the nose and here and here. And now we're gonna add now we're gonna use another Maybelline product.
You guys wanna take a look at how that
Maybelline Master Conceal, and we're gonna do some contouring with it.
Okay.
Cheekbones.
Yeah, I have a very, very defined cheekbones, so the contour should be too much of a problem.
We're gonna contour the nose. We just have to.
Right.
So, this is it so far.
Pretty good. Okay, guys, we'll let you know how it looks when it's all blended. See you soon!
Thank you. we're just gonna go for it. So now you're going to take a smaller brush and you're going to go back into the red color that you used on the eye.
Right.
Put it on the lower lash line.
I think next we have our lip.
That's what we have next.
So we're gonna get our lip going and then we're gonna have the outfit ready for you guys. So don't go anywhere, we'll be right back.
Okay, hey guys, so we're gonna show you the big reveal. We finished the makeup and the outfit's on. So ta-da-da. This is exactly what you should wear if you're gonna go to an office Christmas party and you're gonna see your boss who you want to flirt with, you want to get a raise.
Like, beehive do, you know, we thought it would be, you know, just out of the way, not in your face, just, you know, those cute little updos that they do. I really, at the end there, Serena did my lips, they look great.
I did a little highlight.
We'll show you guys the pictures. This outfit, we added a kind of like a punk rocker. So this is like a kind of a Christmassy vibe we're going for, obviously, as you guys can tell by my makeup. And we kind of went with this suede romper.
Very cute.
Very, very cute. And we wanted to add a little bit of a rocker vibe to it. So we got the messy hair and the belt. And so, like, just for a little bit, like, a sneak peek, we added, like, the red Christmassy bra, you know, if that, like, pops out, right?
Then so be it.
Then so be it, right? Okay. Yeah, and the shoes I'd probably wear with these are my, Dolces.
Or your,
Valentino's.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. The, 1974 stiletto.
The red ones?
Oh, maybe the green ones.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
But yeah, like, thanks so much, you guys, for tuning in. We'll probably post another video soon, but because Christmas was coming up, we wanted all of you guys to, you know, get in spirit, bring out your wild side, and, you know, just have so much fun with it. That's all that matters. That's all that it's about, right? Hey, you guys. So we just got back from the fashion show. We're feeling pretty dead. It's been a really, really long night, and I'm so thankful for Serena. She made everything happen back there. Backstage was hectic.
It was crazy. Like, I was just doing, like, three people's makeup at once. Like, everyone needed touch-ups.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, and everyone was changing probably, like, oh my gosh, it was so hectic, but I love it. I love it so much.
This is the life that you want to live, you
this
know?
Is, yeah. Like, I'm happy every single day. You know, I come to my job, like,
I love going to work every day. Love going to work. Like,
yeah, for sure, me too. What time is it in Ottawa right now? I don't even know. We're still actually just at the hotel at the shoot, or at the fashion show. Yeah, make sure you guys tune in tonight. It's at 10 o'clock Eastern time. So yeah, we just thanks for checking out our YouTube channel, you guys. We really, really,
if you're a loyal subscriber,
yeah, I love you all so much.
Thanks for letting me into your family.
Yeah, I'm happy you're with us. I'm really happy. We'll probably post a new video soon.
We have a lot of big things coming.
Yeah, you guys should comment.
We actually are in the new Calvin shoot.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys noticed. We're wearing I'm wearing the old one. I haven't gotten my new ones shipped yet because I'm custom triple extra small. So
yeah, so I'm actually wearing the exact one that Kendall Jenner wore. She gifted this to me at
tonight.
The fashion show. Yeah, she did give this to me because I did do her makeup.
Right, it's not even out yet, I don't think.
So, she did gift this to me. We are the same size. So,
yeah. But yeah, like, you guys should really, we really enjoy, you know, sharing our lives with you guys. So I think that you should definitely comment on some cool videos that we can do next for you. And, you know, we just want you guys to be a part of our lives and, like,
sorry, I'm just so skinny.
Be happy. And, yeah, you know, we just want you guys to live your best lives. And we totally are. And, like, we're sharing it with you guys, which makes us just so much more grateful for, you know,
everything.
Yeah. Okay, well, thanks so much for watching, you guys. Yeah, I guess we'll see you next time.
See you on the flip side.
Okay, love you guys.